The story I'm about to tell you is not a fairy tale. Even if it talks of werewolves, the devil, and much worse still. It happened to me and my two brothers in that forsaken month of December 1858, near the village of Wolvesville in Lower Canada.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be. In heaven, give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,